every time we go to the barber, we spend like $40. So, David's gonna shave my head.
Whose idea was this?
Mine. It was my idea.
Crazy scheme.
And then
crazy
if it comes out good, we're gonna do David's head.
Oh my gosh.
Right? Yeah.
So translation, you're gonna want to spend $40 anyway.
No. It's not the idea.
Okay.
Because this is the longest setting. David is gonna shave the longest setting. So just do my whole head with this.
You have to explain to him, hon, that it's gotta stay on your head for the hair to be even.
So,
here. I don't know.
All right, turn it on. Look at the camera.
Smile.
Let's go, Todd.
Let's go.
Okay. You gotta do my whole head, and you gotta put these flat parts like that. So look, I'll show you the first thing. This is the first thing.
Show them how it's done.
Like this. And then you go like that.
Oh yeah, it's a little tuft of hair there.
See? And you go around the whole, go around.
He's got short ones.
Let's go. Wait, help.
Why do I have a feeling, no, David, he's not doing it right.
Ow.
Honey, he's not holding it flat yet.
Ow. Like this.
He's not holding it flat to your head. Hon.
What?
You gotta do behind the ear. You gotta do like back here.
This one doesn't work.
This one works. Look at all that fur.
Ew.
Then you gotta go this way. You gotta go this way.
Oh my God.
Can you see David too?
Yes, you can. But no problem.
Hey, you got it. I think you got it. But don't like rip it through.
Huh?
David, we're taking this.
You got a hair wipe. Oh, be sure you did.
Whoa.
It just went in your pocket. It just went in your pocket. In your shirt pocket, Ed. We got the hair in there.
Let's keep doing it.
Hon, this is such a bad idea.
Flat.
Hon,
flat.
This is such a bad idea.
It probably is.
Well, I know. I'm glad I went to the salon yesterday.
Ow. Ow! Are you doing it flat? That hurts! Do another side.
Yeah. This is like the most uneven haircut I've ever
seen. That's crazy looking. Ow! Flat! Do it flat! You're digging the points into my head!
Hon, the kid goes to OT. Why are you thinking this?
Oh my God. Look. Like this. Very, you don't have to push like you're like rubbing, like you're erasing a pencil. Look,
hon, you're cutting off like a lot of hair.
Yeah, let's see how it works out.
Hon, the whole concept is you're supposed to hold it like even against your head so you get an even haircut. This is just a bad idea all the way around.
It's a good idea.
Yeah.
It's gonna save us boku bucks.
Yeah.
We're gonna be rich. We're gonna look stylish.
You're gonna look like Dumb and Dumber.
Well,
instead of start calling you Cletus.
Maybe I should stop now and go to the bar and go. Oh! Hey, The flat part. Like this. Here. Put your hand on it. Like that. You don't have to go rip.
Hon, you're moving your head while I'm still trying to cut it.
All right, go for it.
Hon, he can't.
Oh. my face. Come on.
Don't put your hands near there.
There we go. This is
like shaving a dog.
This is what you call total commitment. Right down the middle. Right down the middle.
Because there's nothing there.
Thanks.
You got a couple of stray hairs right in the front and center, right up here.
We need the water too.
No water, crazy. Why does everything come down to you spraying me with water? You ready? You want to do more? Get with it.
What?
No beard. Just a head. Flat. There you go.
And there's a reason why you pay a barber.
Oh. Flat. Oh my God, how horrible that looks.
It actually doesn't look so bad. I think the back is all uneven though.
Yeah, I know. That's not that bad, I'm telling you.
It's not that bad.
What's he doing?
I don't know.
Oh.
It's a long. Oh my God, it's kind of a lot. Oh my gosh.
Stop that!
Don't do that, Dave. It's gross.
Oh. Come on.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my God. Oh. Oh. He's like taking him in like he's doing surgery.
David, be gentle.
Oh. I'm getting another barber and he's gonna be like, why do you have all these cuts on your head?
I got stabbed in the head 20 times. What's this on you? You got this like hair that's been cut and sitting on top of your head.
Ah.
How do you think that looks, David?
Not bad. Not bad for your first haircut. Ah! Oh, God. David, don't dig those points into my skull. It hurts. Yeah, move over. Yeah, let me see.
Yeah, I think you need to just finish it up, Ed. Do the over here. Do over on the side.
He's got it again.
Hon, what are you doing?
Yeah, like that. Oh. Oh, my God. God.
He's going too fast. Slow down at the end. He's going to trip
over. David, we got a giant, like, fur thing here. Get that. Get those crazy looking hairs. Oh my God.
Honey's going to come
over. Oh. Oh, that was an ear. Oh. You did that on purpose. Yeah, let me get the one side.
Get that on the side, I think. David, you're standing right in front of the camera, Goose. Come on, move out of the way.
I think this thing is paying off.
You want a new one?
You can use a shorter one if you want.
I know, maybe we should do it a little shorter, right?
Well,
what do you think, David?
Yeah, we should do a shorter.
We should do shorter, right? Maybe a little shorter.
Let's do this one.
I'll be doing the next size down.
Oh, look at all that.
Yeah, see, if you're not even.
You know, honestly.
Let's do a size 9.
No, that's the size, that's a step up. I would not go any shorter.
Yeah.
Honestly, because it's not too bad.
See?
With the length. But look, you got some of those stray hairs on top of your head, hon.
We do six. Six.
Six?
Yeah.
I don't even think I cut my beard that short. What do you think, David? You think this is good?
That's quite a look.
I know, I look like the guy from
I think it's just sticking up a little bit. I think when you wash it and everything, it'll be fine. You got hair all over your all shoulder, right. Too, hon. No, the other one. When you get up, you're gonna have to brush your shoulder. You should take your...
Seriously. All right.
It's on your arm.
I don't know.
Okay, close.
All right.
If you're gonna do this, you should get one of those capes.
Oh, a comb! I forgot about the comb. Oh. Yeah, this should be interesting.
It's quite a look.
That's an ear! Yeah, we see.
Your ear comes out of the hair.
Whoa. What? Hold on. Hey, it's not bad. I can't really tell. Because David's like threatening me with that thing. It's not so bad.
No, it's not bad.
It's like puffy right here.
I know. David, don't do that! You're gonna cut it short.
Shaving my legs.
Or something else. Or something else.
Nice. Ow! David. What's up? David. Flat! Flat! This is not surgery.
Oh my god.
Alright. Alright. Get number seven. Get number six. Number six.
We're here.
You got number six already? All right. I'm going to do number six on the side. So don't you think I should do David?
Yeah, try David. You can try him.
See? You mocked me.
And you'll do a better job because, I mean, you're letting a nine-year-old cut your hair. That's insane.
Yeah.
I think when you, like I said, when you watch
that isn't so bad.
What?
What do you think, Dave? No water!
Where did you get a cup from? Oh, the bathroom?
We need to make it wet, so...
No wetting my hair! That's
No! David?
Seriously, why does this turn into what? I'm going to be a victim? Not a person getting a haircut, I become the victim.
Yes. Voluntary.
Ah, you thought I was going to wet you. I'm not going to wet you. Don't wet me. All right, we're good. You want to take your turn? No, I'm done. I think I'm done.
You think I'm done? I wouldn't touch it anymore. It looks
all right. For our first haircut, we did good. All right, your turn, David.
Sit down.
I'll do a good job. I promise.
You have the shorter one on him now.
It's number seven, though. It's still good.
Do a nice, even application over him.
Of course. How's my back look?
Yes. Yeah, your back looks okay.
Okay. Here we go. Lean forward. Yeah. See, it's not even cutting very much at all. This is going to be good, I think. I don't think we need to barbershop anymore.
Ow!
We should get a cape, though, for you guys to wear.
Yeah. Super hair cutters. Oh, yeah. This is really good. David?
Yes?
Feel safe? Alright. Yeah, sit up a little bit. Turn your head up. Yeah. Yeah, that way. Oh, this is good. It's gonna come out good, and I think we're gonna be doing it pretty quick. You have, like, nice hair, David.
He does have nice hair.
Oh, look at all that. Alright, here we go.
I know it is, isn't it?
Yeah.
Because he has the finest hair. It's crazy.
David's coming out good, right?
Yep.
He's got hair on his knees.
The whole cord.
I think I'm done.
Not
yet. You're doing really good, Ashley. I just want it to look good all over. And your hair. parts.
See, he has a full head of hair.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Really nice.
You're getting some hair on you too.
That's all right. Maybe I can paste it on my head later.
My leg is all covered in hair.
Hair leg.
That's a lot of hair.
Yeah, you got a lot of hair, my friend.
He does. He has a lot of hair, but it's very fine and it's super straight.
I think this is a good idea. What do you think, David?
Yeah.
That'd be good. What do you think?
I think you should try
Let's
to
comb it. Let's comb it. I'll hold that. Hold. Maybe it's look up.
I think his sideburns need to be trimmed on the other side.
Yeah, those ones. Like,
yeah.
All right, turn this way.
Make sure they're even, that's all.
Sorry. There you go. Come on. All right.
Good.
I'm sorry, it won't be in a minute. Almost completely done. Just look down. You know what I think?
What?
You, sir, are going to want to run in the sprinkler. You're covered in hair now. Ooh. What do you think?
I think I look good.
Brush it. You got to brush it.
Wait. I missed a couple of hairs. Let me see your other ear. Sit next to me. You'll get that later.
Yeah, it's itchy.
The camera. Smile. Say something cool like, we just cut our own hair or something. We just cut our own hair because we're men.
We just cut our hair because we are men.
We are men.